Survivors will probably stick close to their emergency beacons. We need to find...